In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create smooth slow motions in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. So here we are in Premiere. I've got this video on a timeline that is captured at 50 frames per second. Now when dealing with slow motions, I suggest to go for as high of a frame rate as possible, preferably 60 or above, to get smoother results. So let me go ahead and slow the video down by right-clicking on it on the timeline, go into speed and duration. By default, speed will be set to 100%. If we decrease this value, we will be slowing the video down. I'm going to set it to 25% and click OK. And that'll naturally extend the length of the clip because we've taken the fixed amount of frames and stretched them out across the board. So if we give this a preview, you'll see that we've successfully slowed the video down, but it does not look smooth, it looks kinda choppy. And this is considering the fact that the video I'm using is in 50 frames per second, so if this was a 24 frames per second video, it would look twice as choppy. Well, luckily, we can fix the choppiness caused by slow motion directly in Premiere. If we right-click on the video, go into Time Interpolation, and select Optical Flow, you will see that this bar up here turns red. This means it needs to get rendered in order to preview the results. So I'm just going to press Enter and wait for the render to finish. And once the bar turns green, we can preview the results. And here you will see that the video looks very smooth and a lot better than what we initially had. So what this method does is it generates extra frames based on the ones we have available to fill in the gaps where the frames are missing. Because once we've taken the fixed amount of frames and stretched them out, we've increased the intervals between the frames, and that is why the video looked choppy. Luckily with this tool we can fix it, and 90% of the time it delivers great results, and the only area where it struggles is the videos where you have a lot of quick and rapid movement. And that is it for this one. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.